Oh, again. I don't know how I'm supposed to break you out of here. Paul could be back at any second. It's raining. That could actually work. Dig faster. Dig faster. Wait. I have an idea. I have an idea. There we go. For fudge sakes. We're stuck with this stupid leaf. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. Let's go. Get home. Ow. Can't exactly jump yet. Nope. Huh? We have another pack? I heard your GameCube can't speak right now. Got stolen. Here's a new one. Oh, for fudge sakes. I don't care anymore. So nice to be back home, but I don't understand this. How'd they know that we had but our GameCube is still. And more control. And they got us new controllers. Oh god, that could have been close to my hunters. But it said it was from Air. Who's Air? Maybe it is from. Because think about this. Air could equal. Cause it was, it's spelled like error. That could be the possibility right there. It almost does sound similar, you know, minus the Y, but still. At least we got our GameCube and controllers back. You know, I'm gonna see what's on the. I'm gonna see what was in the news yesterday about these robberies. Like you need more energy drinks. Anyway, so, great. This is great. Guess what's on the news? Prisoner who is allegedly this robber escapes from jail. I think we need to hide you somewhere. You're gonna need to hide. Police are probably almost everywhere. It's not that hard to get out of the rabbit's cage. You just use your jump boots. Ugh, I need to sleep this off. This is too exhausting. Well, I mean, it was so cold when we got all the food first. because this, I mean, it was so cold as to the point where half the lake froze over. Wait, what day of the week is it? I think it's Tuesday. What day though? It's Tuesday, September. No. Redstonerary 4th. Redstonerary is the same as May. Tuesday, May 4th. Oh, yeah, that's right. Sam told me that he doesn't actually work on Tuesday. So, yeah, I don't know why the store is unlocked, even though there's, like, no one there. Well, I mean, probably should have taken a raincoat. Oh, you did take a raincoat. Good. Don't need you catching hypothermia and then having to go to the hospital. Funny, it stops raining the second that you get home. It stops raining. RR. Ah, your head. It's frozen in a block of ice. And take a hot shower. Something to try and thaw you. Yay, your head thawed. Well, so we can't go to the store because Sam's not there. And I'm not sure what we can do. Well, I mean, you know, it was pretty cool that I don't know though. I mean, that robber, although we know it's not you, that robber could still be out there somewhere. Somewhere in this world, there's probably the robber that's just, you know, gonna keep robbing stores and places. I don't know. It does. How you doing, Toast? That's good. I have to ask Alpha why he put Toast in this one corner. Wait, it's 9:41. No, it's 10:19. I don't know what you're talking about. What time did you say your flight was? 10:30? Or like midnight or something? 10:30. Oh shoot, we gotta get you to the airport fast. Hey, Ashton! It's Alpha's it's the helicopter. Alpha must be getting home now. I think after he lands, you can probably take off. Whoever walks in the door first, I'm just gonna be Whoever walks in the door first is gonna be. I'm calling you. Man, I sure hope Alpha landed safely. I mean, he probably did. It was our helicopter. This house is kind of actually dirty a bit. Let me clean it up a bit. Sweep, 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 sweeping noises. Sweep, 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 sweep. Who's there? Alpha, you're home. Hey, Alpha. How was your trip? It's good. So, you know. Yeah, I think he had to go. Yeah, he left about like 20 minutes ago or so. His flight was apparently a little delayed because of the little bit of rain we had last night. It made the runway kind of slippery. So Ashton told me he was delayed until just a few hours ago. Yeah. I mean, the good news is we got our GameCube back, but unfortunately, we lost your build. We lost the bodybuilder game. I know. I don't know. Did you hear about the store incident? Did you hear what happened at the store? Oh, you did. New game, sure. I don't know why I'm jumping over this like crazy. Book. That's an interesting game. Super Smash Bros. Mario. Another Mario game. We got that bodybuilder game. We got the Wii U Sports. Or GameCube Sports. It's like the reverse of the Wii Sports. And some others. Cool. We might actually have to build a new shelf for those. Yeah. I don't know if Sam is working though. Wait, today's Wednesday. Yeah, he's probably working. Sure. Don't look at the helicopter. Don't look at the helicopter. You know, I still can't believe that this lake hasn't thawed yet. What do you need me to get? Okay. Good thing I have the Depth Strider. Wow, only one block has thawed. Here. Store still is destroyed. I don't know. I just found this lying around. Apparently it was like broken off one of the walls or something. There we go. Wait. This. I I think we should be more concerned about these signs up here. Lil, I robbed the store. Huh? I know, you were in... Where were you again? I know you were on a business trip, but where? Yeah, and right now we're in the state of... We're in Utah, so you couldn't have been here if you were in California. I think those are also copyright. Or am I thinking of Tostitos? Wait. Doritos. I think I'm thinking of Tostitos anyway. This is weird. This total was the same person who left us our GameCube. You think Sam... Why would Sam rob his own store? Basically a bent. Even so... Wait. Uh-oh. I think we're locked in. Ignore the levers. Ignore them. Exactly. I think we're locked in. Well. I guess that works. Let's go right on the door and blow it off. I still don't understand how it snowed here. We're not even in a biome, not even a state that can snow. And yet, half of the lake is frozen. I don't understand Utah. Well, I mean, they were in the store, I think. Were they in the store? It might have been. I don't know. Now, here's one thing I don't get, though. Even so. I don't know. Man, I haven't slept in like 4 days because of these robberies that have been occurring all over the state. I'm gonna take a shower and then... I don't know. Maybe do some lifting or something. I mean, you know, ever since I installed the security cameras in the house and stuff, it's kind of been, I guess, a bit of a safety precaution. You want to say that? Well, I think it's still early in the afternoon, though. Yeah, it's 5:50. Guess we could go get dinner or something. Sure, the sun's setting right about now. Must be winter. Oh yeah, we also got you some more melon. Pop. Carrots are good for your eyes. Yeah, we got you some. We got 2 stacks of melon. We still have a gallon of milk left. We got a cookie and got some fish. Popcorn. More popcorn. We have a lot of popcorn. Game over. Hey, Alpha, I made you a cake to welcome you back home. Here you go. Yeah. Cake. Okay. Anyway. Let's see. 8:30. It's too early to go to bed. I'm gonna go upstairs, probably see if there's, we should probably assemble this gym at one point, or the rest of the gym. Yeah. I guess I can do like 2 hours of lifting or something. 1, 2, 3. Wow, it's already morning. Sort of awake, I guess. I just sworn I heard another robbery again. Are you okay? Oh my god. I don't even want to know what happened. Oh my god, there's even an empty bag in Toast's cage. Don't leave the door open or they're gonna spoil. Oh, for fudge sakes. I mean, I don't know what we should. Do you want to try going to the bathroom before you have to go to work? I think you should probably go to the bathroom before you go to work. What do you want, Alpha? Wait. Are you in the bathroom? Feel any better? That's good. I mean, I don't think I don't know what I would have done if you had been sick for the entire series. Are you sure that's a smart idea? Looks like it's already noon. Wow. Cake looks barely untouched. Wait. Nope, that's the mailbox. Never mind.
It's hard to get through some days.
Alright. You know, I heard something that we were supposed to have a guest appearance in a few days. Probably shouldn't hope that nothing explodes. That'd be very bad. Because I am not moving out of this house. Fudge. So, I guess we have a new roommate now. Well, I guess we can give you the tour if you want it. Tour.
I'll take it.
Alright, well, this is obviously the living / game room. So this is our room. this is the dining area where we eat.
Like your chandelier thing.
This is the bathroom.
Might have accidentally punched out.
You can go in there if you want to ever take a shower or something.
Ooh. Ow. Take a shower. I just want to let you know that I accidentally punched out your lantern.
I will fix it. this is a kitchen. We have one rule, do not eat past, like, 2:30. Because then you can't sleep for, like, an entire... Here's the thing, though. When Alpha's brother was living with me while he was on a business trip, he kind of had energy... He had about 13 energy drinks and couldn't sleep for 4 days. So, yeah. Anyway, if you were to come up here, this is upstairs. This is our buddy Toast. His name is Toast. we have a TV that we mainly use for, like, news things. This is my room. This is Alpha's room. He apparently hoards leather armor. He's a big hoarder of leather armor. Yeah. Kinda do. If you come through, this is actually the gym where me and Alpha usually will work out. We probably will work out later in the morning after we go to sleep. This is my room. Yes, I have my own set of dumbbells. I mean, you can try and lift it if you want, but it's kinda heavy. Alpha, I want to see if you can lift it. You rip. Oh, this is Minecraft. Just pretend you're lifting it.
Just do it.
Yeah, go figure. I mean, he is a very strong guy. Very strong.
Yeah, I use this mainly if I don't feel like going to the gym. This is the gym, by the way. Me and Alpha work out here. We actually just got a few more things in the mail.
Whoa,
we haven't set up yet.
Alpha's room is the Nether, because if you didn't notice our decor of the floor, it's kind of anything relating to Nether brick and orange, which was supposed to be like lava. So,
okay.
Why is this now red, green, and yellow? I could have sworn that was supposed to be blue. Oh well.
So yeah, that's Toast. He likes sitting in this one corner of the cage for some apparent reason.
Someone gave me a melon.
I mean, like, we have a balcony. And, yeah, there's also a balcony. So. Hey, I'm the one getting 10 FPS when I record, so.
Okay, I'm going to the store with Alpha. So.
I recommend you take a coat.
I don't have a coat. I'm a dinosaur. I have a suit on.
If you think that's gonna protect you, then go right ahead.
I don't need it. I have a dinosaur costume on. So let's go to the shop. In which way we buy stuff. MMS? Is that what it's called?
It's called Muscle Man Store. Because it was built by a muscle man.
It's broken.
It was built by a bodybuilder.
Instead of calling it the bodybuilder into?
Store, which is basically where muscles are sold.
Do the police know who it is? They catch him? You were on a business trip and when it happened? Great.
Or Alpha's brother, Ashton, kind of took a trip, I think, to... Where did you say he was going again, Alpha? Wasn't it... I think it was Maine. I think he said he wanted some lobster, so he flew to Maine.
You fly to Maine just for lobster?
Well, you know, and to see the Pacific Ocean. Pacific Ocean. I'm thinking of the United States backwards. Sorry, not the Pacific Ocean, the Atlantic Ocean. You know, there's the Atlantic Ocean, there's Acadia National Park. It's not pronounced Arcadia, it's pronounced Acacia. No, that's the type of wood that I used for... That's the type of wood I used for some of the doors in my house, in my room.
That is a lot of money for a high chair.
I don't even know why Alpha wants a high chair. Unless he's expecting children. If that's the case, then we're gonna have a problem.
Okay.
I'm sure it's like, yeah. Well, that could be a good reason, I guess.
Oh. Good point, I'm sure.
Although there is nothing that's really high in our house. So.
A police station.
Yeah, where Ashton was actually held for 4 days.
Popo Station? Hall Blart? Isn't he like a mall cop or something?
He was, but for the purpose of entertainment, we used him as the cop in our show. So. His arms got ripped off.
That is a bit dark. At the mall.
In a cat fight.
With what? A cat?
Yeah. No, it was a cat fight with a cat and a girl. I don't know why there were cats
Who
in the mall in the first place.
Off?
Dun-dun-sh.
The girl ripped his arms off.
She was on steroids.
That does kind of make sense, because...
We do not condone the use of drugs. So yeah, that's the house. If you need anything, we'll be upstairs. I don't know about Alpha, but I'm gonna get upstairs. Oh my god, we actually spent an entire day just giving you a tour. It's already almost sunrise. Actually, it is sunrise.
Try your new Toritos. What are Toritos?
It's a chip. It's supposed to be like Doritos. Except to prevent copyright.
not the greatest thing in the world. I'm gonna leave it at that.
Yeah, I know they're a bit, what's the word?
How long have you had these? Because they taste a bit stale. Oh, jeez! Oh, where's the bathroom? Where's the bathroom? Where's the bathroom? Bathroom, 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 bathroom.
That way. Go towards the pillared quartz. Towards the pillar courts. That's the balcony. Ugh. You good?
Those were terrible. Never feed me those again.
Yeah, well, he ate about 10 bags of them, and then he was in the bathroom for like 10 hours.
You might want to go clean the barf up outside.
I'm not going out there. I think the rain will actually probably wash that away. Why are you standing in your own barf anyway? Who stands in their own barf?
I'm not.
Isn't that where you were puking?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I'm not cleaning that up. Just let the rain wash it away. Wow. Doesn't seem too bad. Next time, go towards the place with the highest pillared quartz. The wall with the quartz that goes straight up to the ceiling, that's the bathroom. That's where the bathroom is. No! Not toast!
Toast! Toast, don't eat my barf! Don't eat my barf, Toast!
Toast is a rabbit.
I know. How do you know it? Rabbits don't eat barf.
I know dogs do. I've seen a dog do it.
Cats do.
How did Toast get out?
Back in my old house, I had a cat that, when I got sick one time, she came over and started eating it.
Ew.
Go, Toast! Come on! Go! 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 Get in! Toast! 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 But I wish we had a capsule to put him in. Get!
You mean like a Pokeball?
Yeah.
Yay, Toast is back in safely.
Woo!
Now we better close the doors before he or she tries to get out again.
Can't get up there, man. How'd you guys get up?
It's our muscle boot. It's the muscle boots that allow you to jump up here. Or give him the energy drink, I guess. You know, we could probably give him the energy drink.
Whoa! I can't. High five!
Oh my god, I almost just broke the window.
On fire! Who does that? No! Who puts people on fire?
Who kills the roommate?
I did not kill him. He passed out.
Uptight Gaming was slain by Captain Person.
Oh, ow.
What's you never this? Wanted to hit someone who's
another
more
coin? Why do you keep giving me coins? Like, that's your thing? Like, I'm gonna give out free money? I'm
gonna no, give our out. Currency. Our currency is that.
What is this?
Energy drink.
Is this another energy drink?
Yes. Just drink it!
Just wait 3 minutes. You'll probably pass out. Three minutes later. Oh my god, what just exploded in my ear? It's not a firework or something. Milking calm him. I don't think milk will calm him anymore. We're gonna have to wait the Alpha? I think he fell asleep.
Oh man. Oh, what happened? Jeez, when you give me those like energy drinks, I like space out and then
you get all hyper and then you fall asleep in the most randomest places.
So I'd suggest not giving me any more energy drink. What is this? More steroids?
Feel the muscle.
I can't. Whoa! Whoa!
Join the pantry.
Hampton pie, muscle meat, coins, I'll take that. Why did you lock me up in here with steroids when I could easily kind of break down the wall? You are crazy. What do you mean I'm crazy? What are you doing?
Dude, you just destroyed half of the lawn in a matter of 4 seconds.
Go crazy with steroids. Whee!
We need to tame the beast.
Ah! Ah!
Tame the beast!
Steroids! Ooh! Go, go, go!
Come on.
Ah! Ah! Ah!
Come on. Come on.
Come on. What the heck? What?
Here's the battle blade for the win. You really need to calm down.
You better not give me any steroids, because look what I found when I went under. Spandex pants!
Spandex. Fudge, why are you a girl?
I found spandex. I found spandex. Stop it! Spandex is off. Spandex.
There we go.
High five!
Much better. Hey, Alpha.
Oh, I found
how
spandex.
Dare you steal my pants? Never steal my pants.
Those are your pants?
Yes.
Oh, here, take your pants.
The pizza cutter.
Why are you starting to kill me? Don't do it! No, 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 no. No. Okay, I'll go to bed.
Seriously, it's almost... What is it, 4 now? Yeah, it's 8:30. You need your sleep, man. I'm exhausted from our workout. I think I'm gonna head to bed, Alpha. Alpha?
Okay. I think that energy drink is... has still lingering. Eat some muscle milk.
Wait. Oh my god, Blake, you look
freaking muscle beast.
What do you mean?
Blake.
What?
Your muscles are like huge.
What do you mean?
Dude, go to the bathroom and look at yourself in the mirror. Bathrooms with a pillar of quartz.
I'd only have like one arm because the other one got chopped off. And so now it's this like robot arm.
Yeah, well, you might want to go flex in the mirror sometime.
Where's the mirror? That's not me.
That is you, unfortunately.
This is not good.
Oh, hey, Paul. How you doing?
Hey, Paul. I need help. Yeah? What? What do you want?
The steroids.
What?
You don't. You're still talking about the robbery? The thing happened like 4 weeks ago.
I did not do it, I swear.
He was in.
What do you mean?
He was in Oregon for half the time.
What do you mean?
You better go with him or else he'll use his force on you. In other words, he'll fart on you.
This is really, very well then.
Says the person with the huge muscled arm. I mean, if you were to flex, you could probably break this tree.
Okay, I gotta eat like a bunch of chili dogs or something because. No! No, man! I'd do anything. What do you want from me? No, I did not do it. That was simple.
I should probably talk to Elsa about this.
Jeez, why would you even take me here? I wasn't even here when it happened.
Hey, you were the one who did it.
What do you mean? I did not kill.
Not that. Not that. The other thing.
Break your lawn?
Dude, you went on a muscled rampage.
Although, well, it's because I can't handle it. And now I'm stuck with humongous biceps and legs and stuff, and I need a hot dog. I gotta go to the store, man. I gotta get, like, a hot dog or something unhealthy.
They don't have hot dogs at the store. Remember,
I need to get something unhealthy. Do you have anything unhealthy?
Do you just think that eating something unhealthy is gonna make your muscle return to normal?
Yes. Because
if that's the case, it's not.
Cookies and cake! Yummy, 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 yummy. Cookies and cake.
Believe me, if I could go back to the way I was 5 years ago, I would, but I don't want to because I love having muscles so I can flex. Hey, Alpha. Ash didn't notice something when he was. It was the steroids yesterday, Alpha. The steroids. They took effect! Anyway.
Hang on,
Alpha,
let me get
Ashton noticed something weird.
Unhealthy river water.
Alpha, Ashton noticed something weird when he was, I guess, sleeping in your room because, you know, we didn't build the room for Ashton because we never expected him to stay. He noticed that you had a robber's mask. And also a $500,000 note.
A $500,000 note? Okay, that's a lot of money.
Mind explaining what happened? But what about the robber's mask? Also, why do you have 64 of your family's head? So you bought a robber's mask.
This is... for,
like, $10 billion.
Ow! Ooh! Ow!
What? Ooh. The muscle fudge?
Oh. I just need some cookies.
No, your muscle is still huge.
Ow!
We told you this. When you get muscle, it's gonna stay that way.
You never told me that. When?
Don't ever comment that. Don't ever correct this comment.
I think that was unnecessary, but okay.
Alpha, you're not acting like yourself. You're usually not one to kill people.
Why are you trying to kill me? Do you have, like, something against me?
I think
You did the high five of death.
I think California changed you. It's almost night. Nah, I'm gonna go downstairs. Maybe I'll go for a run. I think I'm gonna go for a run. There we go.
Do you know how to become hungry faster?
What?
Do you know how to become hungry faster? Why is there blood on trees?
That was from when we were robbed. Or that was when we got robbed. He jumped out of the window of the gym right there and kind of left this blood trail. Unfortunately, it stained the grass. We were never able to clean it up in time. So now there's this random trail of blood that leaves away from our house.
Was he ever caught?
He was, until he escaped from jail.
So he's still at large?
Yeah.
Although, I see you have a security camera.
The description of it did seem kind of intriguing. He said when the person, or when the robber was caught, he was wearing a green suit.
Huh?
Had muscle.
No! I just got my muscles a couple days ago. It's not me!
And this robber, this most recent robbery took place
3 hours ago.
What are you talking about?
I think the prisoner that escaped from jail.
It is not me! It is not! Oh, no, you're not. No. You can't tell him. You can't tell him. Please. It's not me. It isn't me. You can't tell him. Please. You can't.
Then who else could possibly have the description that matches that?
But I didn't have muscles. I just came here today and got my muscles overnight somehow. It wasn't me!
Yeah, because of the stupid steroids that you found in our cabinet, we don't even use. I don't even know why we have those lying around.
But Alpha gave me the steroids.
Obviously, the steroids are what gave you the muscle. Nothing else can.
Yeah, but he gave me it. What are you doing?
What is that dirt block doing?
Are you okay?
Paul, why are you just... Wait.
Paul!
Paul,
you! Just take the dirt off your head.
If you rip off his head.
Hello.
You could be in much trouble right about now.
That wasn't me!
Then explain the reasoning behind this.
I came here today. It might be a coincidence that I happen to wear a dinosaur suit.
No. We never said it was a dinosaur suit. I said it was a green suit.
I think Paul Blart's a criminal. He said he likes to do crime.
Wait.
He's not a police and loves to do crime.
Wait a second. Green?
I'm not a police. Tell me about your crime.
Green suit. I would say it's Paul, except the only problem is Paul doesn't have arms, so he can't have muscles.
Yeah, but the thing is, he can fit into a dinosaur costume or anything like that without arms.
Even so, you would need to be able to control your arms if you're robbing something. You can't just go around going like,
well, maybe he gets the steroids, and then it makes him grow arms temporarily, and then he gets the goods and leaves.
Steroids are permanent, dude. Again, we do not condone the usage of drugs.
Did you see how high he jumped? It's the steroids,
man. Everyone can jump that high on this planet. See, look,
I can't.
How do you eat donuts if you don't have any arms?
He eats it off the plate with his head. He just smashes it into the plate and goes,
you gotta eat the meat. He goes like,
blah, 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 blah.
Why are you eating so many cookies?
Cookie. Well, I'm trying to lose this muscle. Go to bed. Okay.
You know, wait. Something's not making sense. It's 11:30.
Why are we even out here?
I don't know. It's a nice night, though.
It is. It's a new moon.
Oh, so it is. On my screen, the moon looks like a ghost.
It's time to tell ghost stories! Let's set up a campfire.
Nah, I think I'm gonna head to bed. Gotta keep my muscles intact.
Okay. I'll be sleeping on the couch. This show. Oh, this is a good show.
Sorry, Alma.
Huh? Why am I?
I'm gonna.
Oh, dang it! I lost it. I gotta get it. Okay, there we go. Hey, listen, I'm recording the show so I can watch it again. So, gonna put it into my DVR and watch it again. There we go. How to Get Away with Murder. I mean, The Big Bang Theory. That's a good one. What do you mean you were a cop? No! No!
Great. That's gonna cost like $4,000 to repair.
It wasn't me! I swear! Well, I guess you now know. No! How did you know it was me? Man!
Also, the steroids just wore off.
What are you talking about? They have to wear off now? I'm starting to snack on them again. Eat! Come on, kick in! No! No! house. So I could hide there. No! Come on! Come on! You can't do this to me. No! No! Let me go!
Too bad your steroids wore off at the wrong time.
What do you mean they wore off? I'm starting to eat them again.
Doesn't matter. They take about a day and a half.
You get one call?
They take a day and a half to work anyway, so.
Okay.
Make it work.
Hello? Oh, okay, good. I'm kind of in jail. I need you to bust me out.
Whoa, Paul, what's going on? Paul, you know who I am. You questioned me like a week ago.
What do you mean somebody broke out? It wasn't me, I'm still in here.
Well, I guess that makes sense, but why not just, like, make it out of obsidian? Why...
Ah! There's a head in here!
That's the bar cam, smart one. He broke it. He broke your cam. Bedrock can never be broken.
Got him.
The steroids are still gonna take a day and a half to work, so. Okay, that was just a test. It was just a test. Well, let's make sure you're still in survival. Stupid poison. Ah, the stupid litter. Still can't believe you punched a cop. Obviously.
Come on, team. Just get the cop. Don't wake the house. Get me out.
Well, made me smack you. You asked for it.
Oh, I'm back in the house. No.
Oh, he's the steroids. The steroids aren't gonna work for another day. Still have another day before the steroids actually take effect. So even if you were to all of a sudden grow into the Hulk, it wouldn't matter.
Fine.
Anyone tries to escape, they get shot in the head.
For 7 years? On what, behalf of breaking into the muscle shop?
Breaking into the muscle shop.
Oh, don't worry.
Let's see, there was breaking into the muscle shop.
My friend will get me out.
That's if your friend ever decides to show up. That's it. Steroids still aren't gonna take. The steroids still take a day and a half to work. Every steroid you eat is another day and a half.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, jeez. I don't think you can fit that in a check.
Oh, don't worry. My friend can. My friend can fit anything through a check.
Creep. Stop being creepy.
He can do everything.
I apologize for any background noise.
Doesn't matter if it's placed on high security. High security doesn't matter at all to my friend.
You know you're not getting out of here, right?
Oh, I am.
Probably should have sealed off the doors.
No!
Nope. Why'd you place this door? Great, now I'm gonna have to go fix that.
I'll give you a hint to what my friend is. Starts with a D.
There's no one who has ever lived on the, in this area of the state whose name begins with D.
Oh, he didn't stay here.
I want to rename this.
And he's not from here.
Well, if he's not from... If he's not from here, and he's never lived here, then how does he know where the jail is?
Scent. I don't have that much money. I wish I could, but I don't.
I'm not bailing you out. You can have as much time in here as you would like. Alright, Paul. Well, I'm gonna head back home.
Oh, no.
Office home.
And how much do I need?
Four?
I
still can't believe it, this part.
There you go.
They win. Paul thought he was the robber because the description matched what he was. Because, you know, there was... Okay, the description was... You had to... The robber was wearing a green suit. The robber had muscles. And the robber... Wait, what was the fourth thing? I don't know. There were three things, but yeah. Anyway. Wait. Seriously? For fudge's sakes, Blake, how could you flood our house? Seriously, Blake, you broke at the window as well? Oh, that's not gonna get.
No, that's not me. That wasn't me. I broke the other window.
Why is this window broken? Now you're. Ugh. Wow. This is gonna cost so much to fix. Wait, the window's fixed. What? You fixed the windows? No. You fixed the A window.
Read the sign.
Ooh.
I'm Ed.
Get in there.
Can you guys get me out of here? It's a bad idea to move here.
Why did you move to Utah in the first place if you knew it was a bad idea?
I didn't until the criminal ran into me, started paying me to pose as him. I just need to get out of here.
Wait. Uh-oh. It's been 2 days. Oh, no. Blake, I don't think you should leave.
Why?
It's been 2 days. You took steroids 2 days ago.
Mm-hmm.
Your muscle is huge again.
Well, when the steroids wear off, I'll move back.
Steroids aren't gonna... With the amount of steroids you ate in this entire... past, like, 3 weeks, you're gonna have to... You're gonna have, like, probably a good 4 or 5 months before they wear off.
I can't stay here for that long. That man's gonna come back and
Do you have amnesia or something? Did you hit your head in the last thing?
No. I can't remember his name. He hit me up. He clouded me in the head. I don't know.
Well, Blake, we can't stay here for 4 or 5 months. We can't.
I know.
I don't know if we have enough food in the house to leave. To let you live here for 4 to 5 months.
We gotta find that man.
Yeah, but the problem is...
Catch him.
The problem is, though, we still have to deal with the whole steroid.
I know, but it's not me. And do it.
He's in the kitchen, Paul.
Move.
Ugh. Can't believe you're bleeding in the house. Get annoying.
Paul, you gotta believe me.
Well then. This is a... Well, at this rate, we're gonna have like 9 guest stars in a matter of 6 episodes. Because technically, we've already had 5-6 episodes right now in this recording session alone. This is 5-6 episodes right now. Yeah, I know 4 through 8 kind of ended the meteor roleplay, but this is the after meteor, so we still can keep doing stuff. We're not gonna end as early as we did with the other series. God, it's so hot in Ohio. Okay, we're gonna keep going. This is going until I feel like stopping.
You gotta help me!
Paul, I would be very careful around him, especially with that huge muscle. Be very careful with him. I can't believe he bled all over our floor.
Why do you have arms?
Oh my god. He's right, you have arms.
And oh, and the gun. I think my suspicion.
Yeah, and I'm having my suspicions about you.
Me?
Well, I guess. You say so.
Thank you. But I honestly
He's
have...
He's the one who should be, you should be more concerned about.
But I gotta go. need to go back. What do you mean? The guy... Okay. But he's not coming back for me. He shouldn't.
Guys,
I mean...
I just got a message.
Uh-huh.
It says, according to this, the robber has moved on from the state of Utah. And now he's going towards the East Coast.
Okay, good. I don't live there.
No. Ashton isn't back yet from Maine. Where's
Whoa.
The next...
Oh, no, 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 no.
Phone, where's the next location? That
Do you guys know anything about superpowers?
Uh-oh. Alpha? My phone just told me... BC or DC? He's before Christ? He can travel through time?
Yeah.
Oh. British Columbia.
Why is he in,
Isn't that out of the state, or country?
Yeah, that's in Victoria.
I thought he said he was only heading to Bar Harbor. He said he was going to Bar Harbor and then...
Yeah, Victoria,
coming
BC.
Back.
I've been there.
Hold on. I have a friend who can probably, see where the next few spots are going to be robbing. Maine.
Or if he's going to kill.
Columbia.
Oh,
Kentucky,
come on.
Florida. Florida Keys. Bahamas.
No.
China. It's probably Chinatown.
Well, do you guys know anybody that can give us, like, or give you guys superpowers?
Dude, we're already strong enough. I mean...
But what if he's stronger? Besides, I kind of want superpowers. What do you mean you have superpowers?
Wait, you never knew that Alpha had superpowers?
Oh, of course not.
You know, besides
now
super
you're
strength,
a walrus
obviously.
Wearing something.
Besides super strength, obviously.
Ah! Security camera! Jeez, I'm scared.
His ability to jump high. Sometimes fly, actually. Super strength.
Well, I probably should be getting back to... And now you're princess. You're princess. Okay, I better...
It's the Alpha. It's the actual Alpha. Sorry, I forgot you weren't on Orange Team right now.
I better get back. I'm not the criminal. I better get...
No, you don't.
No, it's getting dark. It's getting
dark. Dude, you have to stay in here.
I can't. I have to get home.
You don't understand this. Even if you were to be able to go back home, you can't. That robber could be anywhere in the United States and anywhere in North America, really.
Okay.
I also have the ability to take blocks from the ground.
Come on.
We can't let you leave. You don't seem to get that. If we let you leave, the robber could... For all we know, Alpha could be the robber. I'm not
He's
saying
not
he
the
is.
Robber.
I'm just saying. You never know. I mean, he was on this business trip when all these robberies started taking place. But you can't seem to put two and two together, Blake.
Going home.
You can't go. Why do you not understand that?
You can't go home. If you go home, the robber could be in your state and then come and kill you.
He's not in Illinois.
Not your real state.
He's not in Chicago.
Not your real state. He could be in Washington for all we know.
He's not in Washington.
You don't know that.
I know
exactly,
I don't.
Alpha.
But I have a good hunch. I broke it.
That was broken from like 4 days ago when he broke out. He broke our window, and now this is going to cost like $5,000 to repair. Or not. Actually, I guess we had the materials lying around the house anyway.
I gotta get out of here.
You can't leave, Blake. We keep telling you that. We don't know where this robber is right now. Let's see where he is. British Columbia. Go fudge.
See, even though Seattle is near British Columbia, he's not going down to Seattle.
He could be. For all you know, he could be starting in British Columbia, working his way down the West Coast, go underneath the United States, like, go like California, Arizona, New Mexico, Texas, that area, come back up the East Coast, go down again, and end in Washington. Again. He could be doing that for all we know. So, like, for all we know, he could be going through the entire United States, robbing one state at a time.
Well, for the only thing I know is that if I can, he's not gonna kill me if I don't exist.
So, what are you saying? We can't exactly give you a superpower that allows you to become invisible.
Exactly.
I'm saying we can't.
I know you can't. That's exactly my point. You're not going to.
But how are you supposed to become non-existent? Not like you have fairy godparents that grant you every wish. Okay, seriously, Blake, you need to stop breaking windows or we're just gonna...
I can go to a better place.
You know, right now the entire U.S. is in danger because of this robber. Let's see where he is now. Oh boy. This is not good.
I need a die! No! I don't want to get inside. I need to go home!
You can't go back to Washington. We told you this.
Ugh. Ugh.
He's actually right now in Washington, in Seattle.
He could be at my house.
Exactly.
No. I need to get home. I have a dog.
Don't worry, I'm sure your parents are... Wait.
Ugh.
Are your parents... Do your parents know you've lived in Utah for a while?
They died. Me and the criminal go... back. He was my best friend in school.
Wait, so you're saying you technically know this criminal one-on-one?
Mm-hmm. Something happened in college where that made...
Why don't you tell Paul?
Let's say that he's a mercenary.
Dude, I'm sorry. We can't let you go back to Washington. Especially not Seattle.
Yes, you can. Yeah, Paul. I'm still safe. But they won't let me leave. I gotta get home. Why not? is why! I gotta get home!
Also, from now on, all windows, if you try and break them, you can't.
You armed the house with lasers, so it will kill me if I leave?
Yes.
Tell me, Paul, is there any way I could disable them? Because I have to get out.
Blake, you're not listening to us.
I know, but he's... If we could give him money that's greater than the one, because he's out for some specific person in the entire world.
He's out for three people.
Yeah. He's out for three people. But if we could give him more money...
one of them.
Yeah, but if we can give him more money than the person that hired him to try and kill me.
The people on the blue team are the people that he's targeting. The people.
Whoever's
in the blue team.
No. The phone. No. The phone. Shoot, did it just die? Great. So now apparently it's a computer. Jeez. Your call has been DC. What do you mean it's become disconnected?
Connected. DC. You've never heard... Wait, you've never heard a YouTuber ever say the... Phone.
Jeez, why did that phone make that horrid noise? Sounds like the teacher using her nails on the... blackboard.
Anyone who's in the blue... I guess, shades of blue team... are the people he's targeting.
Oh, no.
Stupid TV must be broken.
TV. I can't change the channel.
That's a game controller.
Oh. Okay. Ow.
Got the controller. I hear static, right? You're... I don't know. This is kind of crazy.
Targeting me? The security cams are broken. Nothing's working. Our power's basically down. He shut down everything. You did not obey me. I am coming.
Uh-oh.
Oh. Snap, crackle, and pop. I gotta go, man.
Oh, boy.
Is now caught. Is Barry Bones 11?
That was one of the blue team.
No, Barry! Barry! No, no, no! Oregon? No.
Oregon.
Oh. He's making his way down. I gotta go home.
For fuck's sake, you don't understand. Blake, if you leave.
Yeah, but he is coming for me.
Would have been nice if you'd used spaces.
Who pays you to do this? Who is, like, your employer? Why?
Why do you think it's the employer who... Or why do you think it's this robber that...
Better not go to your family or they will get ripped as well.
And I'll get
my parents are dead. What are you talking about?
He could be referring to, like, a grandmother or something.
You can't just live by yourself in the state of Washington. No way.
We need to get on defense.
Blake, you have to live with someone. You can't just live by yourself in the state of Washington.
Oh, I can. I can live by myself.
Isn't the legal age in the United States to live on your own, like, 18 or something?
But I need to hide somewhere. Do you have, like, an underground bunker or something?
Well, we do, but we rarely use it anymore. There's, like, so many cobwebs in there.
Bust out your muscle swords.
What do you think our muscles have to do with this?
Punching out the cobwebs?
Do you know how hard cobwebs are to break?
Very,
even
but
if
you
you
have
punch
muscles.
It, you have cobweb all over yourself now.
Yeah, wash it off. Who's at the door? Hello?
Huh?
The door was open. No one's out there. We do? Teleport in.
Invisibility activate.
Well, can you teleport me out there? Okay, fan mail. It's fan mail. Who is it addressed to?
It's not addressed to anyone, it's just a book and quill, it looks like. I better read it. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, what?
I'm coming. I know your address. Enjoy your last day. I'm coming in 24 hours. Error. I think that means it's addressed to you, Blake.
Yeah. We gotta make a trap.
That hole would be useful. Maybe if it was, like, two blocks deeper.
No, that wouldn't be... Isn't that the name of the box? What?
Yeah, and the sign on the cash register.
Mail. Fan mail mailbox.
Yes, it's fan mail mailbox. It's supposed to be like that.
Do we have any shovels? Like, spare shovels? What
we
a coincidence.
We exactly use shovels much. I mean, we did once when we were first leveling out the area to build the house.
Okay, let's... I don't know. I think this house, for one or 20... For about as long as it takes...
Do you not understand what the word was means?
Oh, I do. Well, the thing is, how do we get inside?
I mean...
Well, if we can't do that...
No, here's the thing. I can turn Alpha invisible, he can walk through wall, and then he can teleport you inside, and I can just go invisible and jump through the wall as well.
I wish I had some superpowers.
Dude, it's only for these people with the legit muscle, not the steroided muscle. I've actually never tried this before. I hope it works. Come on. Oh, it worked. Yes, it worked. Tell me when you're inside the house, and I'll put you back in to survive.
I'm in.
Okay, good. Yep, there's...
How are we going to get rid of all that blood? I don't know what he's going to wear. It's not the world.
It's night. You have 12 hours. I just received that text. He said, show this to Blake. Shows the message to Blake. You have 12 hours. You... I don't know. I think... Did you just glitch through the wall, Alpha?
There has to be a way to fix this.
Well, yeah, you can teleport and I can turn invisible. Too bad you didn't have any legit muscle, or else you could probably have some cool powers like us. Wait, Alpha, how'd you get stuck in there?
Can you please let me come in the house? Thank you.
I thought ever since we got our powers, you always had them under control. I never exactly expected you to be able to
lose. Please, let me out. Thank you. Okay, so somehow we got it set up a preparation plan or whatever. I think I said that wrong. Excuse my grammar. I wasn't the greatest person in school. She's kind of a nerd.
How you ever became a captain?
Oh, I own a boat.
Well, duh, you own a boat. It's obvious.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I might have seen your boat at one point.
It's a pretty cool boat. At least to, I should probably not say. Because since that GameCube is hacked, did someone destroy the GameCube?
Yeah, I think Alpha did. Currently 2:50 in the morning, so...
Are you in the bunker? On top of the house.
Oh my god!
What is up with your powers, dude?
Oh my god, I can see his name. Hold on, Alpha. I don't know how
what
well
the heck? How are you getting up there?
Oh shoot! No! Crap! I'm falling! Come on! Come on, muscles!
Come on, I need to, I can't.
Ow. How did you get trapped? Hi. Hey. Look at the sign. Power disabling chamber.
Shoot. So...
Come on, blocks. Come on, my block power. I need you to work.
You seriously, can wait. Someone get me up onto that roof or outside?
That's basically... Well, the roof is a 28 by 28 area. This roof in particular is...
Please.
10
we
by
only have
13.
4 hours. Oh, no. The sun is setting. The sun is setting. Oh, gosh. Oh, no. No,
wait,
no, no.
You're in the wrong time. The sun is rising.
Huh?
The sun is rising.
Yeah.
It's 6 in the morning. You said setting.
Oops. Sorry.
Wait. Alpha, I think I can get you out. Or just do that. I mean, sure.
Did you just...
Program. Yes, he just climbed his way out. Well,
please,
I mean,
please,
it could
please.
Be useful for something one day.
I got an idea. I could probably hide up here. Like,
oh,
okay.
You can't even get... How'd you get up here? There's no way up. How'd you...
I need to hide in the chandelier.
Oh, shoot. Oh, my God, what are you...
I need to hide in the chandelier. No, not up there. The small one. Or the big one. It doesn't matter. I just need to hide in a chandelier. Okay. I can probably take some steroids.
No, if you... Oh, no. Don't you remember the last time when you took steroids?
Yeah, but this is for self-defense.
You were arrested for 4 days. Much like Ashton. Much like Ashton was. You know what's funny? When Paul first caught Ashton, he noticed that... This is very weird. When Paul caught Ashton, he said that Ashton looked like he was taking steroids, but... I mean, I lived with Ashton for 4 days.
I'm not trying to kill myself, if that's what you're saying. I'm not trying to kill...
I lived with Ashton for a month, and not once did he ever... Because I swear, when we did the roommate interview, he never said that he ever did drugs.
Thank you.
I mean, I told him that it was just him... bodybuilding, but not drugs.
What time is it? I can't see anything.
It is currently 8 in the morning.
We don't have much time. We just gotta wait it out.
I don't think there's anywhere safe left to hide. Hey, Tony,
there isn't. Except space. Somehow we can get to space. Oh, I'm sorry. I gotta become a hulking beast. What if Ashton is the murderer? I'm sorry, Gray. I'm taking steroids.
Oh, boy. Sorry, Blake. I have to do this. Transfer my power from me to Blake. Let them become invisible. Break.
Help! I'm falling through the entire universe! I fell!
Blake, get up here.
Jeez, this isn't gonna help.
Uh-oh.
Oh, gosh. You gotta give me back my... You gotta give me back my body, man.
You need to get in the bunker.
Yeah. Fine. But I took steroids. I can beat him up. I'm in the bunker.
Blake, I highly doubt you would be able to do that.
Oh, who's that?
Oh.
Shoot. I took all the steroids left.
Oh, come on, Blake.
I'm still alive.
Oh, shoot.
I'm still alive.
Oh, that could have been bad.
Still here. Come on, steroids.
Blake, they don't take effect for a day. Unless I do this. Blake, get back down here.
Turn me into a hulking beast? He's coming.
There's only one thing I have to do. And you're not gonna enjoy this.
Please turn me into a hulking beast. What was
Blake,
that?
There's only one thing I can do.
What the heck? Where'd you go?
Don't worry about it.
You gotta help me!
But, Ashton, why were you trying to kill
He said he wasn't the...
Why were you trying to kill Blake?
He said he isn't the real error. Were you paid by error? Mind control. Oh gosh, we're facing up against the super-powered maniac.
Why do you keep trying to leave? We told you you can't... We told you you can't leave. I'm sorry. We just can't let you leave right now. With error out there, for all we know... I mean, Barry was already captured. Blaze is next, you know that. He's probably going to Alpha... Well,
we gotta find him.
We told you, you can't leave. Stop trying to climb the ladder. Can't let you leave, Blake.
I'm gonna run out of food.
I don't care if you're a hulking beast. You can't leave this place. For all you know, there could be something very deadly. Eric could be the strongest person in the world, for all we know.
He could. And that's a risk I'm willing to take.
No, I'm sorry. I can't let you leave. If you try and leave again, I have to kill you.
Hello.
Where is Alpha? What I need? Shift. Even so, I don't know how strong the muscle sword can be against him. I can't sit down here and let my house be destroyed.
No, you can't.
Control error! Come on! Work your stupid power! I've taken over his body! Huh. Hey, dude. Surprise! You have to do it, Blake.
Do what?
Wait, the steroids just took effect. It's sunrise again.
Let me out.
Come on, work your use your brain, Blake.
Come on, let's dance.
I don't think there's a way we can win. Where are you, Blake? Sup? You can never destroy air. Ooh, air was destroyed by the wither. That wither. We have to give it. Call it off. Listen, we'll make you a deal. I'll let Blake live. In one case. You are aware you don't have a mouth.
Yeah. I'm I'm aware that I don't have a mouth.
Not you.
Oh.
Him. The helmet covers his mouth. Fine. Listen, here's the truth. Our company has robbed everyone in the United States. Because ever since we sold that defective GameCube that we accidentally shipped to you guys, we've had to rob people in order to make the money back. I mean, sure, we eventually broke in TVs, captured people, and basically destroyed the store that you guys apparently love so much. I have no idea why.
Imposed as mercenaries?
Don't interrupt. So, the one question. What? Okay. So listen. We basically have robbed every house in the United States trying to get those GameCubes back. But the problem is, seeing your TV, this huge TV you guys had, all the games that you guys owned, it just made us want to, I guess, break your house. I mean, we came for Blake because Blake used to be one of our employees.
That's who I was an engineer for.
Then, one day he went rogue. We never saw him again until your house. Everyone in the blue team, Barry, Blake, and Blaze. Wow, that's ironic. They all worked for Error at one point or another. When we saw the news and Blake was in jail, we were like, we gotta find him and get him back. But then, you and Gray and Alpha, you guys all held him as, like, a roommate, and we were like, we gotta get him back, so that's what the whole fight was about. Stop getting in my face. And, yeah. So,
guess I'd better move back.
Sorry we didn't tell you sooner.
No, I think I should go.
Yeah, get this.
Cause I better start making GameCubes right. It is an awesome house, but I better make GameCubes right.
You might also want to take your head back.
Yeah.
I don't know, Alpha, I don't think there's a factory in Utah that makes GameCubes, though. Maybe there is. Well, I mean, now we know why you were trying to go back. Now we know why you were trying to go back. You were trying to go back to your job, but that's why they were coming for you also. I don't know, Alpha.
What do you think? I mean, sure, it was funny that there was just some random guy that just comes to Utah right as the same time the robberies start happening and asked to live in our house for a while. I mean, I don't know, if that doesn't say fishy to you, I don't know what does.
Kind of quit for a reason.
But here's
my question. I wasn't making as much money making GameCube and making, perhaps, per se, Wii.
Why were you making GameCubes that were rigged, though? Like, why were you making these GameCubes that could have been so easily hacked by someone? Fudge sakes, Toast.
Is this all just a test?
This doesn't seem like a logical explanation as to why this happened. So if you're not careful, you're gonna kill Toast.
Yep.
Kill Toast. Toast is now RIP.
I hit him!
I don't understand this, though. The message that we got, like, 4 hours ago said that, if Blake went back to his family would be killed. Even though his family's already dead. So what I don't understand is if he worked for Error at one point. Why go through all this trouble then? That's what I want to know. Is why go through all this trouble? Were you trying to start a new life or something, Blake?
Yeah.
Oh, for fudge sakes, my Rubik's Cube helper. That has nothing to do absolutely with what I'm saying, but don't worry about it. I don't know. I think we would have to talk to Error, though, Alpha. I mean, we can't just say, do you want to live here for the rest of your life? Even so, there might be some days when he has to go to, like, work or something, even though I don't think there's many factories around. Hold on. Error said their headquarters was in Utah. Didn't they? They either said it was in Utah. Blake, where is Error's headquarters?
I think you said it right. I think you said Utah.
So that's right around here.
Oh, for crying out loud, it's right over there. Yeah. It's over there.
Weird. I can't believe we built our home right next to the Error headquarters. Although, here's one question I never still solved. Is, since Blake used to work for Error, why did he quit?
Because they were planning on making the next new software, and I was their head engineer for making it. And they wanted it to be the GameCube 2 and release it as the better thing than everything else, like any console. Like, it could play any game. But I didn't want that to happen. Because it would put everybody out of business.
Alpha, the store's closed until the police figure out how to repair all the damages. Don't come crying to me when I said, when I tell you that there was gonna be Paul there saying, "Sorry, Alpha, I know you're my friend and everything, but I can't let you through."
I didn't want every popular business franchise to go out of, you know, business.
Well, I mean, that's understandable. But why did the error take over the store, though?
I don't know. Guess he was coming for me. Guess I had it coming.
I mean, there weren't even GameCubes sold in the store, though. So that's what I don't understand. Oh, jeez. So what I don't understand is, why did it say that this whole thing was why did you take over the store if the store doesn't even sell GameCubes?
Like I said, it's not a GameCube. It's the next big thing.
Listen, don't get me wrong here. Alpha works for Nintendo. Okay? So, that's how he got our first GameCube in the first place.
And yeah, but out of frustration, that, like,
but
the next big
thing
rigged it so that he wouldn't.
Wait. Here's the question.
Are you guys the robbers or not?
No.
If you guys aren't the robbers, then that means there is still a robber at large.
Mm-hmm.
And I think I know who it is.
It's not me.
It's not you. It's not Alpha. It's not me, obviously.
Not Paul. Well, it could be Paul.
The robber or someone who you would never expect and is currently in this world.
The store manager?
In this world. This is Utah. No, it's not Ashton Baird. It's not Ashton. Ashton's innocent. It's Hazelwing. Think about it.
Double W-I-N-G.
She is the crook. I remember seeing this on one of the security cameras before they all broke. I saw hair, very blonde, very like wood color. I also remember seeing a blue eye and a brown eye. And I think she was wearing blue or white. I don't remember. The camera only sees in black and white, so. I don't know. I mean, it was gray, so whatever gray looks like in black and white, that's basically whatever color she was wearing. Ashton, we found the crook. The crook is Hazelwing. Wait, don't tell me you're the actual crook. Okay, what is... What's the secret, I guess?
Wait, so you're telling me you never actually threw his mic off of the balcony?
Oh, don't worry, my science teacher stutters a lot.
Tell Alpha I don't care if he has a speech impediment. Well, technically I've known Alpha for 4 months now. So it's all because of Chase's stream.
Yeah.
Thanks a lot, Chase. Well, I think I'm actually gonna end it off here. Thanks guys for watching. Sorry about the length of the roleplay. This is gonna be like, let's see, this is probably gonna be episodes 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All condensed into about a 2-hour video. It's probably gonna take like a day to upload, so if it's not on today, it will be on tomorrow. Hope you guys enjoyed. And I will catch you later, Wolfpack. Thanks for watching. Leave a like.